Home alone. What should we do?
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. All the things you said and the things you've done to me. You can no longer make me cry. Look what you've done to me, baby. I can no longer smile, baby. And I've waited so long just to carry on.
Feeling like this.
My soul,
understand.
I couldn't breathe if he ever said, get on my knees till they bloody red. See, I don't know if you get it yet. He's like the lighter to my cigarette. I never knew another human life could have the power to take over mine. So, baby,
I'm the blue kingdom.
Bitches is my sons, and I'ma go and get some bibs for 'em. A couple formulas, little pretty lids on 'em. If I had a dick, I would pull it out and piss on 'em. Let me shake it off. I just signed a couple deals, I might break you off. And we ain't making up, I don't need a mediator. Just let them bums blow steam. Radiator.
That was an earthquake,
baby. Yo, hey yo.
Oh my god, look at outside. Very generic. I hate it. Not to be one of those people. But anyways, just woke up. I have to eat. Yes, it is 12:45 in the afternoon. I'm not going to show you on my stove. No, because it's cola. Cola. It's 12:45. I just woke up. I got to eat because I want to brush my teeth and moisturize my hair because what the freak is this? The freak is this? Usually I wear one bracelet. Today I'm wearing two. So who wanna fight? My hair looks awful. Today, well, even though it was not that good. Today, I made a freaking, what is it called? A freaking, why do I always come to this window? A freaking, it's a waffle. That was not that hard to say. It was waffle. It was a cinnamon toast crunch waffle. And that's the first time I've ever made a waffle. My name is Hall. I spent like 15 minutes every day back in that truck into the driveway. A cinnamon toast crunch waffle. So what are we going to talk about? Do not fall. These cinnamon toast crunch, my hair looks awful. These cinnamon toast crunch thingies, they're supposed to be for the waffles. They're so good. Once your intentions change for the bag, you don't deserve anything. Once your intentions change for the wrong things like money, power, the good energy leaves the room. All in all, worry about the impact that would, how to put it? If you really, 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 really love something, don't, son, get out my face. If you really, really, I'm sorry. If you really, 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 really love something, don't, your number one intention should not be money and power. Of course it should be number two, because you're not going to do nothing and nobody will not run your check. But number one should be the impact and the influence or culture change. It matters which, matters what you're doing. I just want to say that. What that? Also, guess what I want? Try these on in front of y'all just to make y'all jealous. These were like $170
in this mess amount.
Trying these things on. Like I said, I think in the last YouTube video and I was talking about these, I don't want nothing that feels like I'm growing up too much in the 90s. Can that show my, no, it's not showing my face. Like too much in the 90s, so like baggy, like Ed and Eddie, you know, like stuff like that. I don't want that. Okay, I don't want that. I want something that, of course, would not fit like a glove, but I didn't want something that I could like trip over my own pants. You know, like pant leg. Oop. I'm cutting that out. I just showed y'all my stomach. I feel like I'm about to go work at a factory. About to go work at a factory, man. I'm not even gonna say the other color I got. It's probably, it's a very generic color. It's nothing too much, but nothing too little, you know? Cause we just like that around here. Don't look at my toes. We probably not gonna be able to see it. Let me go down a little low. Look, I feel comfortable in these. Like I could go to sleep while sitting on like a bench or something. It was like cold. I was like, but except the fact that I wouldn't be like that because I'm wearing these. I could just put my hand in here. People might be suspicious, but I don't care. I could just put my, ow! I could just put my hand in here and be like, you must see, I spray you with the Germinator. I look like an Among Us character. Anyway, do I have to start recording with my toes? Because my hands are like kind of stuck. Dang it. Bye.
Get the fuck out of the place!